Hello children, welcome back to e-learning class. Today I am here with your favorite subject. Yes, coloring. So children, can you make out which aquatic animal is this? Yes, starfish. Very good children. So today we will color in starfish. So take out your coloring book, page number 38, and be ready with your colors. So children, we will color in starfish. First we will draw border. Yes, this orange color border. So take out your orange color and draw border. Very slowly, border. See my hand, how it is moving. Orange color in middle. Which color? Orange color that already showed in this picture. Yes children, orange color. Now we will fill color. Very slowly, don't do in hurry. Color it same direction. And children, be careful while doing coloring. Color should not come out. Very slowly. Orange color. Almost we are finishing our middle part with orange color. Which color? Orange color that already showed in the picture. Okay, do it nicely. So children, our middle part is ready. Now we will color in this part with yellow color. Which color? Yellow color. So take out your yellow color. So children, first we will draw border. These lines are curved line. See, up and down. So be careful while draw border. See, up and down curved line. Okay, our border is ready. Now we will fill color. This is very tiny part, so be careful while coloring. Very slowly, don't do in hurry, peacefully you do. I know drawing is your favorite subject. Yes, so do it nicely. So children, almost we are finishing this yellow color. Yes, see how I am doing. Color should not come out. So children, our yellow part is ready. Now we will color in this pink part. So take out your dark pink color. Which color? Dark pink color. We will fill color. So children, dark pink, first you draw border. This is also very tiny part. Color it nicely. First you do draw border. Okay, border part is ready. Now we will fill color. So this part is ready with dark pink color. Now children, we will fill color in these toes. This is dark purple. Which color? Dark purple. So take out your dark purple color. We will fill color. So children, now we will color here. First draw border. This is stone part. Yes, now fill color. Very slowly. So this part is ready. Now we will fill background. And background which color? Yes, that already showed in this picture. Yes, green color. So take out green color. We will put background. So children, first draw border with green color. Which color? Green color. Draw it nicely. Green color background, so border must be green. Okay, our border part is ready. Now we will fill color. Green color, green grass. Yes, green tree. So that green color you have to use. And children, do you know green is very cool color? Yes. So children, color it nicely. So children, when you do coloring, don't do in hurry honey. Yes, writing and coloring you have to do peacefully. Yes children, see almost green background is ready. Starfish is ready. Yes, starfish and aquatic animal. Yes children, an aquatic animal, starfish. So children, our starfish is ready. So children, today we have done, yes, page number 38, starfish. So do it nicely. Okay children, thank you, have a nice day.